unsettled. When it is nearly night, there comes a dim dissimilar to any I can remember. The murk of its workings lit by ample lamps and is no match for the candle. But no sooner than the room is removed from view, it is mentally dismantled. The neural net is never in neutral, and yet there are some fish it is unfit to catch, unseen in the sea, so thick with ichthyology. Whole schools have skillfully eluded its loops. When it is nearly night and we are drowsy and peeking down from the prow, we cannot know whether there are dozens or thousands. And at this hour when our city has lost its luminosity, I could not rightly recite the streets nor keep the shape of shops. When it is nearly night, all that is not thought simply drops.